friends, every once in a while we make a speed draw video as part of our All Around the Agar updates. These are updates where we can talk to our community. While I talk, Petunia is going to be drawing characters from our immune system video. We know this is a strange time right now with the pandemic of COVID-19. There are a lot of questions and concerns. I want to refer you to the CDC's guidelines as a source to continue to keep up, and we have a link to it in our video details. But in this video, I want to say a bit about the importance of following advised social distancing. I know it can be hard and even confusing. Maybe you don't feel concerned about getting this virus, and maybe you feel like this is too much. Unfortunately, that mindset can create a lot of trouble for our community. You see, even if you have mild symptoms or no symptoms of this virus, you could still spread this virus to others, and some that might not recover as well as you. Those vulnerable populations include the elderly and the immunocompromised, like people with autoimmune diseases, people recovering from surgeries, or people going through cancer treatments. When people in the vulnerable population get the virus, they have a higher likelihood of being placed in the critical care unit of a hospital. If this happens all at once, like it has in some parts of the world, the hospitals can get overwhelmed by the number of cases. They can run out of enough hospital beds, and they can run out of specific equipment, such as ventilators, that they need. And if you think that still doesn't affect you, remember that we all rely on hospitals and medical professionals to treat far more than this virus. We don't say this to scare you, but to emphasize the importance of social distancing. By social distancing, you are helping flatten the curve of the spread of this virus so it's not to overwhelm the hospitals and medical staff. Everyone is handling the news a bit differently as daily life gets tweaked a bit every day. Knowing that everyone is a bit uncertain, we hope you'll find the ability to be a bit more patient with others. We're not panicking. We are following CDC guidelines so we can make smart choices. We are spending a lot of time, more time than usual, at home. There are a lot of people working hard to keep you safe, from first responders to medical professionals to pharmacy, grocery store, and waste management employees. They are working incessantly to keep life as normal as possible. Please do the same for them and your community by taking self-distancing seriously. Also, if you're looking for EDU videos on YouTube to stay curious while you're at home, we're part of a community that has a spreadsheet of EDU videos that you can check out in the video details. Please stay safe. We're all in this together. Well, that's it for the Amoeba Sisters, and we remind you to stay curious.